If I'm spending my coin, you have to spend your coin too, okay? Yeah, just,
Hello, hi, my name is Lisa. Please focus in so I can film my try-on haul. Thank you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you guys for watching. So, in today's video, we have, yes, another one, another haul. And you know what? I'm so sorry, guys. I've been coming at you with the hauls non-stop. But, I mean, I've been spending my coin. And if I'm spending my coin, you have to spend your coin too. And this time, it is another Pretty Little Thing haul. So this one is not as big as the last one I did. It's just a few pieces that I've been picking up. I got you. Lisa's got you. I'm here now. Don't worry. I'm just gonna stop waffling and get on with the haul. Okay, so the first things I picked up were bodysuits. You guys know I love a bodysuit, especially for the winter season. First bodysuit I have is just gonna wash me out again, and it's literally this white short sleeve bodysuit. I've been wanting like a v-neck bodysuit for the longest time because I just feel like they're just so flattering. And I got this in a size 8, so this is the white version of the bodysuit. The quality of the bodysuit is actually quite good. Our titties are showing, but you know. So this is the outfit that I would pair with the white bodysuit. Definitely a daytime look. Just got these Primark jeans on, boots on, and then this big black borg coat, little mini Pretty Little Thing bag. And then for like a New York kind of like state of mind, just paired this baseball cap with it. I mean, it doesn't really fit well because it's broken. Yeah, so ignore that. But you guys see the vision. I know you guys do. I feel like I'd definitely wear this outfit if I was like in New York. So this comes as a two-pack. It literally just is the same thing, just the black version. This will literally just go with anything, with the jeans I'm wearing, a nice big fur coat over it, and you're literally good to go. So this is the black v-neck bodysuit, and this is what it looks like. I just really love it. It's just really classic and simple. So this is the outfit that I would pair the black bodysuit with. Just like really nice and simple, but dressed up as well. I've just paired it with some Primark jeans, my Pretty Little Thing bag, and this big coat from Topshop. I got this last year. Just paired it with my Zara dupe boots. Yeah, this is the outfit. So the next bodysuit I got is another black bodysuit, but it's long sleeve because we actually can't be coming and dying in this cold. So it's this long sleeve basic bodysuit. The only thing with this bodysuit is that it's actually like got a slight v-neck, or like a curve, a cutout. I don't know really how to describe it. So I picked this up in a size 8. So this is the black version of the cutout bodysuit, and this is what it looks like. I really love this as well. I just feel like it's so flattering on my shape. I paired it with some joggers, and I'll just show you how I styled the outfit. So this is the outfit that I would pair the black bodysuit with, just for a really casual outfit. I've just paired some black joggers with it, and then this big black ball coat, and then again my Pretty Little Thing black bag, which I just seem to be taking everywhere, with some Air Forces. I feel like this is how I'm going to be dressing the whole of winter, just because it's just so warm but casual as well, and you can never go wrong with joggers. I mean, you can. Very Kim K kind of inspired, but yeah, I really really like this outfit. So I went ahead and picked it up in another color because I just couldn't help myself, and this color on me is to die for, if I say so myself. So I picked this up in a size 8. These bodysuits each were £10. It is a bit of a deep V, so this might be, you know, more of an evening bodysuit. I feel like if you've got little little itty bitty titties like mine, you can definitely still get away with it in the daytime. But if you've got bigger breasts, I think, yeah, this might not, you know, be your forte during the day. Okay, guys, so this is the outfit that I would pair the camel bodysuit with. I just paired it with, again, my Primark jeans, my boots, my Pretty Little Thing bag, and this fur coat, and of course, the obvious, the Baker Boy hat. It's back, guys, it's back. I've been meaning and wanting and dying to wear it for ages. Just really chic, nice outfit. Of course, you can wear it daytime or night. The next thing I have is another bodysuit, and this is my favorite bodysuit that I've picked up recently. So this, I think, is supposed to be a dupe or like a copy of some Meshki bodysuit. It's literally just this chocolate color bodysuit. It's kind of similar to the one that I just showed you, except the cutout or the V neck bit is not as big. I picked this up in a size 10, actually, just because of the ribbed material. Actually, I could have done with a size 8 in this, and it was £15. So this is the chocolate rib bodysuit. I love this one as well. It's just really flattering. I love the color. I definitely should have got the black. I'm probably going to get the black. The next thing I have is an item you probably have already seen, and it was the top that I wore in my last Pretty Little Thing haul, and a lot of you really love this top as much as I love this top. This is called the Black Rib Contrast Trim Detail Crop Top, and this is what it looks like, and I'm just so in love. It's in this like neon green stitching. Pair this with these jeans and some trainers, or you could pair this with some black jeans and some trainers. This top was £15. I picked this up in a size 8. So this is the contrast lined black crop top, and this is what it looks like. Don't you guys just love it? I think it's so stunning. This is the outfit that I would pair the contrast top with. Just pair with some jeans, a borg coat, and my Air Forces, and then again my Pretty Little Thing mini bag. The next thing we have is another basic simple item, and it is this gray cropped fleece hoodie, fleece jacket, whatever you want to call it. This is called a gray oversized zip front sweater, and it was £18. Very similar to the style of my Muse hoodie. I saw this one, obviously it's not Muse, but it's very similar, so I was like, yeah, I'm definitely gonna pick this up. I really want them to bring it in a black. That would be amazing. I picked this up in a size small. Literally pair with some grey joggers or even the jeans that I'm wearing, with some trainers and a big coat over it, you're literally good to go. This is the grey cropped fleece jumper, which is really, really comfy and warm, and it's surprisingly really soft inside. I've just paired it with some jeans and some boots. So the next thing we have is actually a two-piece. I really, 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 really love this two-piece. I basically saw it on my friend Crystal, and I was like, oh my gosh, where is this from? I literally went on the website to try and buy it straight away. Basically just this jumper trouser knits cohort piece. So this is the jumper, and then it comes in this kind of thick knitted ribbed material. I picked up the jumper in a size 10. Then these are what the trousers look like, and they're kind of like a flared trouser. I picked these up in a size 6, actually. I should have, could have gone with the 8. 8 would have just made them just a bit tiny longer on my leg. The jumper was £18, and then the trousers were 20. This is the green cohort, and I am in love with this. Generally think this is the nicest thing Pretty Little Thing have done in quite some time. It's just really, really comfy, really cozy. It's not the softest material in terms of knit. It is a bit itchy. This is what the trousers look like, and they just fit me just gorgeously. I love the fit. They're loose but tight enough. I just think they're so gorgeous. Paired with some Air Forces and then my cute little mini bag. I just think it's such a look. Should bring this in black. So felt. So the first jacket I have is a jacket that I have actually been loving. I'm so in love with this jacket. I don't think I've ever picked up any jackets from Pretty Little Thing, just because I feel like sometimes with the jackets on Pretty Little Thing, it's either a hit or miss, and sometimes they miss it with the quality of the coats. It's not looking like much on because of the hanger, but it's basically this aviator style rust jacket. I love this jacket, guys. I love this jacket. It's insanely gorgeous. It is called Rust Faux Fur Trim Oversized Jacket, and it's in this beautiful, beautiful, gorgeous rust color, like this orangey kind of rust color, and then it's got this beautiful, beautiful lining, fur, faux fur lining inside. Just look at the color on my skin as well. Just, ugh! So I picked this up in a size 10, but it's actually quite big on me. But I'm happy that I got in a size 10 because I just really, really love that oversized fit. Originally £75 and it went in the sale for £50. So this is the Rust Aviator jacket. And I just absolutely, positively love this jacket. So warm inside. It's literally, it's luscious. When they said oversized, they really meant it. It is an oversized jacket. This is a size 10. So this is the outfit that I would pair the Rush jacket with. Primark straight leg jeans, a black turtleneck that I've had for ages now, my Zara boots, and then this clear Perspex bag from Zara as well. And then I paired my Baker Boy hat with it. The Baker Boy hat is optional. I wore this to church the other day and I wore it without the Baker Boy hat. Love this outfit and I love this jacket. And in my last Pretty Little Thing video, I told you guys that I'm literally stalking the Pretty Little Thing new in every single day. So literally I was just scrolling through the new in that evening, and then I saw this coat. I literally bought it straight away. It's basically this big, long fur coat, and I got this in a size 10. Now, the only thing about this jacket is that I'm just not in love with it, and I don't know why, and I don't want to keep something that I'm not in love with. There's literally, like, there's no point. I'm just not in love with it on me and, like, in person. I don't know what it is. I don't know. The original price was 70, but I picked it up for 56. Let me know what you think about this jacket. Like I said, it comes in a black, so if you're not a fan of this color, you can definitely pick up the black. I will also link the black below, and they also have, like, this red deep cherry burgundy color. So this is the brown faux fur coat. I'm just not a fan of this coat. I don't know what it is. I've seen people in this coat and I think it's nice. It looks nice on them. Nah, dog, it's enough from me. Like, I just don't know. Like, I can't put my finger on it. I can't put my finger on what I don't like about this coat, but I just know I don't like it. But I know plenty of you out there will love and enjoy this coat. I mean, it's a nice coat, but it's just not for me. Maybe in the black, but I already have a big black coat. Like, I feel like I'm supposed to love this coat, and I should love this coat, but I just don't. Okay, guys, so that is everything for my Pretty Little Thing haul today. All the links for all the items will be down below. Don't forget to follow me on my social media, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. I will see you guys in my next one. Bye. I'm really, really liking my makeup today. I'm using a new foundation. I'm using the Revolution Conceal and Define foundation, that, you know, that one that's got that's basically looks like a massive concealer, and I'm loving it. I saw it in Jenny Jenkins' video, and if it's good enough for Jenny, then it's good enough for me. She likes quite a full coverage, and I love me a bit of full coverage. So yeah, I'm using a new concealer as well. But you know, if y'all want a tiny video on this look, just let me know.